Thank you. I'm just gonna start. I'm tired of waiting. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Oh my gosh. What's up, everybody? Well, this is kind of lame. Where's the thing? Oh. You guys can hear me right? Yeah, good, cool. Let's change this to this audio. Almost done. Look at that. 88%. The composer? It's not a secret. His name is Enrique Martin. Kind of bug, kind of snack. Enrique Martin from State Farm? Do you know who Ricky Martin is? No, Enrique Martin is a different person than both of those things. Not Jake Kaufman. Wasn't Scott? No! No!
It's a different person!
Hey, y'all. Was here. Jake's doing other stuff. I think Jake might be helping out, but I mean, the majority is okay. He's great. Really happy with the soundtrack. I'm so upset. Are all Wazes the same? No, all Wazes are different people. We're all individuals with hopes and dreams and families and cool Shovel Knight shirts. What's up, Emil? Hi, Big Boss. You bought it on 3DS! Oh, it's awesome! If you have another friend who has it on 3DS, you guys can do Street Pass. Ready to play! Oh my gosh. Here we go. Oh my god! This will take like a minute. Look, it's already at 10%. I did! I started it. Thanks, Aces. Hey, Aces, have you ever run a stream before? It's really easy. You should do it. Yeah. Day one patches, man. We get to play! Dogeboy, thanks for the follow. We'll see, Guile. Maybe there's more. I play Knight. The new game looks great. Yeah, I'm really happy with it. Mechanical Head Studios, they're really great. They're really awesome. This is my first time playing? Yes, I've never played any Spider-Man game. Is this the best one? I like Miles Morales, that Spider-Man. Into the Spider-Verse was like one of my favorite movies last year, or whenever that came out. I don't watch all the movies. Cyber Shadow is awesome. It is cool. I played it. It's cool. The movie was awesome. It was so good. I was surprised it did so well. I don't know. Aces, don't you love Spelunky? But Spelunky's great. It's awesome. A lot to death. Does this emote mean no? No. Is Shovel Knight going to be on PS5? I've never played a Spider-Man. Some Iron Thor. Oh my god. Terrence, what's wrong? Are you offended? Look, my soda is Miles Morales colored. Isn't that cool? Coca-Cola is a sponsor of the stream. In that I bought Coca-Cola and now I'm drinking it. Oh my gosh. Go faster. Dungeon Jewels, yeah. Man. This year got messed up, but I'm looking forward to it being over behind us. It's gonna be a Shovel Knight 2? You guys, there's already 5 Shovel Knight games. I'm serious. The Treasure Trove has 5 Shovel Knight games. If the next Shovel Knight isn't named, we should name it Shovel Knight 6. I'm serious about that. Why was there no Play Knight 5 near stream? We all know the answer to that. Plus Digging Pocket. Yeah, those are side games. These are like main line. See you later, Black. Sorry. Sorry, it's taking so long. Oh my gosh. Shovel Knight 77? Oh yeah. Maybe in like a few years. 1 second left. If it restarts, I'm gonna throw my controller. I love Plague Knight. What are you talking about? The mobile Shovel Knight games? We haven't announced any mobile Shovel Knight games. Shovel Knight, yes, Shovel Knight Dig and Pocket Dungeon are also in development right now. And we are not developing those. Those are being published by, developed by other people. We are publishing. But we are working on it. It's like a code. Not, I don't know. I don't want to say code dev, but it's kind of like code dev. A recap? Yes.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. Mm. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had 2 cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man.
Is this the
what
movie?
I later found out was Peter.
Or the previous
crazy, right?
Game. Oh, this is the
then when
game.
The Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
He isn't here already, right? Oh yeah, new game. Here we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Amazing, sure. Go. Ooh, it's vibrating. You can feel it. Can you guys hear it? Dude, the controller is so rad. It's like the best part of PS5. Fast typer.
Are you registered to vote?
I mean, this is really pretty. I hope there's stuff I can do for me.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Anil, we would never stop. out of generation. We are going to make games for the next platform.
So cool.
We haven't announced anything. So just get ready.
I got you.
We're not really going to make announcements on these kinds of games.
No problem.
These are just for me to play games.
Hey,
you're
going to add that new Spider-Man too?
Although I did finish Demon's Souls.
Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
It happened.
Yeah, I know. Hey,
there were people
is
watching.
Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
Took me a million years.
Beautiful work, by the way.
But I did it.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
It's like watching a movie with you guys.
The convoy.
Convoy or groceries? I would definitely choose the groceries. They have guns. They probably have guns. You who doesn't have guns is the store clerk. Well, that's not true. Oh! That's me!
Let's go!
Whee!
Hey, Pete! Headed your way!
I'm doing it! I'm doing it!
The convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
This game's easy.
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner,
Mom. What does she think talking to him when he's like always out of breath?
How does Pete do this?
He's always late and out of breath.
Completely
and, like, being super secretive. Like, what could she possibly think? Press X to web zip. What does that mean? I'm pressing X. Okay. Whoa. Whoa.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
This convoy apparently is in the sky.
P. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
With a kiss.
How are you?
Like, it's a Spider-Man moment. They have to kiss.
Okay,
that's basically him saying, time. Hey, kiss me. In Spider-Man language.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
Where they get stuck. Because you know how, like, Spider-Man, like, when he first gets his powers, his fingers, like, sticks to the wall, and he can't control it.
Especially not with our guest of honor.
If they kiss, do you think it would be the same thing where it's, like, their little spider hooks get stuck on the lips?
It's
a really long kiss.
Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay,
no kissing, okay. What? It's just Spider-Man.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Oh. Wait, how is this happening? That...
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Did we do that? I wasn't paying attention. I was talking about kissing. Chaz is my... It's... Kissing is a thing that happens between winners. It's fine. Is Miles in this game?
Helix 2 is
yes.
Down. No
casualties.
Payload copper. compromised.
What?
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Oh, no. Is it the Rhino guy? I hope it's the Rhino guy.
Before that happens...
Wait, was I right?
Hello, time spy.
I was right! How did I know? I don't know. This is not. We don't have an announcement.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
Web strike. Attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dodge. Web strike.
Trust on a mission like this again.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Pop this through.
Oh no.
Please. No. All right then.
Oh, press the square. Oh yeah, right in the floor. That was pretty bad. Why do they let him go with his suit on? Or is that him naked? Oh yeah. Oh hey. Hey.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Great arm. Cover pitch. Seriously, you're AAA easy.
What are they, like, why isn't Rhino wearing orange, right?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase
no.
I use.
Oh, that guy. That guy. No, 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 no. Oh, I got hit. Oh, I've been getting hit probably a lot, huh?
Let's move.
Get out of here. What's a shovel knight? Dude, I don't know. Should probably Google it.
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous.
He can't take off the suit, really? What an idiot. Like a, I'll take a selfie.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
What are we gonna do? Mess it up again?
Holy crap! That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
Uh-oh.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Will shovel heart be a thing ever? Oh god, I hope so. Oh, I could have failed that? Dodge. You dodge. Oh. Whee. I'm so fast.
Oh, crap, crap, the winter bath. This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going
go
to stop
faster.
It. As long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah.
I'm trying.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm controlling him.
My
Sorry. Oh god. Get out of the way. What am I holding on to? Oh, sorry. Oh, jeez. That person get hit. Oh, sorry. Oh, god. No.
By fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
That's nice! Gotcha!
Oh, my... God, I hate that.
Don't scare babies!
Uh-oh. Don't scare babies.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Just ask if he wants to have some vodka.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace.
Mince the hedgehog.
Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Gerard! Right here!
Mijo, ¿dónde está?
Wait, where'd you go?
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk.
Wait, where'd he go? I thought he went, like, the other way. Hey, I gotta watch him this time. He did go that way.
It's getting late.
Hey, Mom!
Go.
Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, amigo. Tranquilos. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Do the thing. Oh gosh! Whoa. That's not so good.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
What is the game plan there, Rhino?
Okay? No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
I like how he doesn't cuss.
Okay. Yeah.
He's just like, oh no, no, oh goodness, no.
Need a minute.
But like the city's exploding, and that guy has an RPG. Greek. No. Kratos doesn't speak common. Oh, I held it.
Get
out of here, Spider-Man!
You're
making things worse! Man! Get out of here, Spider-Man! I'm beating up all of the guys, including the guys with the guns and RPGs.
More guys up top!
How am I making it worse? Oh, that one. Hitting a 15x combo earns you the ability to form a finisher? Cool. Okay, kill him.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Pete's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Let me go in. Okay.
They're all over that bridge.
Oh gosh. Oh, okay. Whip strike.
He can't lose. He never loses.
I held it. Oh, Oh, okay. I'm pressing square as hard as I can. Look at my XP up.
I gotta move.
Where am I going? Wait. Just here. Oh. There's a story trigger over here. Like spiders.
Wake up, man.
If he did that. Like,
this spider man is broken. I would like to exchange
black.
For new
one. He's the same color as his mom. We have to turn his skin off, though. He could also be like anything, I guess.
Miles, get out of here.
Oh yeah, punch him! Do I have to press a button? I didn't have to press a button.
Who was that?
He did say hell. Venom punch! Cool. It costs venom. Venom's a different character.
How am I even doing this? A lecture site? Some kind of building lecture?
Oh, wait.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Okay. Oh. Got him. Oh no. Dodge. Finish ready! Oh. Oh, man.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word?
Wild Rhino Chase. Say Rhino Chase, Rhino Chase. Chase of Goose? Push him! Push him! Yeah! This version of Spider-Man's pretty cool.
You alive?
I'm a punching spider. Spider-Man, a weak loser spider bit you. I got bit by a really cool, awesome, hulked out punching spider.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Eyeballs are weird.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
I like those guys are like definitely not going to be enemies later.
Taking down Rhino?
It's like
solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks.
Those but robot stormtroopers.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
So douchey.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Spoil us.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Wee.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey.
Oh, New York
look,
pizza.
I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look,
so contrasting.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots
of times.
Look
at his ear.
But that is how you learn.
It looks so see-through and cool.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
The oath. The spider oath.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
That's so funny.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
The spider oath.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Don't you want to watch him open
it? Spider-Man.
Wave doesn't get it. Wait, did he open it? Did I miss it?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
What was in the package? I was very distracted. Oh, that's cool, Flying Rage. I didn't notice that. Skill tree. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I want to go back and forth. Skill points! Hold X to unlock a skill. Venom skills. Definitely want that. Do I not have enough? I'm done, right? Yeah. Oh, that's his mom. That's not Peter Parker. That's Peter Parker. It's Spider-Man. Leave his face. Can I, like, zoom in? What does that say? View model. Oh. That's cool. This is so weird. Why can't I look at everybody's model? I can't. Oh, yeah, okay. Whatever.
Yo, Genki,
I saw Spider-Verse, yeah.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the
Propeller Knight, no.
Oh, perfect.
But the answer is also
yes. Get over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
For some playing, yes.
Definitely spider related.
Oh,
definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I want to, like, go up higher. There we go. Okay.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
An air trick? Cool. Let's do this one. That's cool. Yeah, it's PS5. Ray tracing is on.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Oh, he didn't open it.
Open it.
Okay, why wouldn't you open it?
Dude,
that's cool.
Put it on. I'll cover you.
It's like really cold. Wait.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Thanks, Blake. I'm unlocked a new suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh, I can wear the... I can go back to wearing my clothes. That's when I'm going to see my mom. Or I can wear this. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Unlocked a new game plus. Oh my gosh, there's so many suits! Whoa, look at that one. Oh, but they have like different abilities too. Oh, geez. Cool. You know them? Are you from New York? Wait, no.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Wait, dude, take me with you.
Spider-Man!
It's like rush hour and this is the middle of town.
With
I live.
Me, your truth-slinging host with
I
the
know
most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Man, I hope I get to romance.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Whoa, was there like interior to that house?
No favorite podcast.
What? That's cool. I can like definitely not spy on somebody. Oh, okay, whoa. Gosh. Wait, I can do tricks. Whee! Oh, boom!
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oops. Oh, I can get the snowman. Okay. What are we doing here?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position.
My snowman.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
Okay, I'll stand right
First
here.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
air launch.
They'll follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Okay. Jump.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Strategic parry.
Cool.
Another key spider skill, disarming.
Hold triangle. Oh, yeah. I did this during a fight on accident.
Less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right. Yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves.
I just did. Hold. Yeah.
Invoking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control.
Plus, that's kind of cool.
The sounds they make are hilarious. Splash! Splash! Combat.
Here! Catch!
Yeah. Air combat and disarming. Got it. Uh-oh.
Heads up!
Yeah, stuff is mine.
Tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Oh, use it, use it!
Gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Super Spider Entertainment system online. Beginning to be check.
See-through. How are these guys see-through?
Yeah, that's probably like very jarring. Oh, I just came off a building. He's dead.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Oh. Oh, he's dead too. That's not good. Stay out of my business. This is my house. Oh, you're gonna hate this.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Rifler. Thanks for following.
Circuit AF-15.
Oh, okay, yeah. So used to, like, things just happening.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth,
reset?
Swinging, and combat challenges.
Good. Yeah.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Tech words, got it. Hi! Margie. Wait, what did I get? Oh, you can rank into it. Oh man. Okay.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, oh, that's venom the dive power. Is. Trust me, it's gold.
Whoa, that's cool. Uh-oh. That worked out. Is Shovel Knight Dig still development? Sure is. That is being developed by Nitrome. And it's going great.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick task before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? I'm just kidding. I'm building some on my mom. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week.
Nope. Here's. Man, he's so skinny. I was hoping there could be a character creator. You could have.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger.
That guy is
and
Spider-Man.
What you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
He's like a villain.
Soon,
he's definitely
we'll be
a villain.
Reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
He's like, I'm also developing this thing where I can put it into my backpack
for a planet
and make me
powered
super strong.
By Nuform.
Then I'm going to break it and just drink it.
We're here for you.
And you're going to fight a big, giant, mutated version of me.
What was that?
Arc reactors? Isn't that Iron Man?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Here's a screwdriver. This sneaking animation's funny.
Huh. He did a search for new form.
Oh, it's the guy. It's the purple thing.
Man, this night was just not quite.
Cool robot guns. Venom punch!
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally back.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. You slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Everyone else, get upstairs!
Oh. They shot me.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Bye, sorry.
You can't. We're gonna need
you. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. I can slow them down if I use my new venom power.
He just broke my gauntlet.
He just broke my gauntlet.
Don't let him stay in the air.
Oh, wait. Do something.
Trying to stay airborne!
Uh-oh. Jumped out of the way, it wasn't good enough. Can't see these guys' guns? Yeah. How do I heal? What's the thing that lets me heal? Oh my gosh. Yeah, stop screwing around.
Tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right.
Oh, I can't.
Venom's a grenade. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Don't these new weapons work?
Pay for that.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Oh. Okay. Memory metal. You want to just say that?
From up on the balcony.
Get out of here,
Spider-Man! This ain't
about you! Can't stop
the
underground! You can't find out what we're doing! Yeah! 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 Oh, man. Oh, I can't. Okay. No, stop doing that. That one. Very punchy, yeah. Oh, wait, no! No! Oh, I tried to save him. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, wait. How do I get heals back? Oh, I don't know. Do this. Oh, wait. There we go. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, do I have to do the whole thing over again? Okay, good. Heal.
What?
Dodge, jeez.
Find those shipping routes.
Hey, you at the plaza?
Uh-huh. You were right. It's a break-in.
Bah.
Looks like they're after new form.
New form? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipment.
Oh my god. Okay. I'll just do it. Okay. There's a lip.
We want to get more new for sure, everything else.
Come on. Find those shipping routes.
Hey, you like the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
New form? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Wait, oh, they keep coming up here, I see. This and then do that. Maybe this and do that. Do this. Oh no, dodged. Why can't I do my thing? No, I'm dodging. God dang it. I don't understand. Him so many times.
You can't take out all of us.
I'm just getting used to it. I like just played it. I just started. So. Don't worry. No one's struggling. Everything's fine. Look, I did it. It's fine.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
What does that do? Oh, it's my spider sense.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I did it.
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
should get home.
Wow. Oh, God. I'm playing on PS5. I didn't even have to scalp it. I went past the house. Okay. Oh wait, do I have to go like up here?
To change out here.
Yes, Spider-Man's gotta go home. I'm just cosplaying, Mom. It's just a cosplay outfit.
Good.
Oh, now it's like detective mode.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Wait, what does that say? I can't see it. Rotate, put out. You're gonna kick high school's. Do you know what? Rated E for everyone. It just says it right there. Hey, Sailor Saturn, what's up? Do I do the dialogue sections? I assume I'm gonna have to, like, yeah. Spider sense my way out of the conversation with my mom. This movie hasn't
sunk in yet. Still feels like a brother's apartment, not ours.
Okay. Can I watch some TV? Look at that TV.
This TV is as old as Abuela. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Speed Nonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Speed Nonagon? Is that a reference to something?
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Yeah, it was the heavy breathing. I was running. And
what was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music.
Geometry Dash, you think?
Ah, Nadja.
Really?
Speed
now. Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan
itself. Face.
Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
It's a good looking face. Get the apartment ready? Okay. Increase fire.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. Turn music on.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Sí, claro.
I don't wanna go to her room.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela.
Hey, Zesty, what's up?
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
It's me.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
The Prowler?
Who's the Prowler?
Just said that.
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Here's a normal police case file. Robot man on the back.
Okay. I've looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
I can't see this. Hey, now I can see it. Take. The Prowler. Is that a real Spider-Man enemy? Like from the Rogue Spider-Man's official Rogues Gallery or whatever? Alright. Done snooping in my mom's room.
Bleached borax? Borax with bleach? Borax bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
Your message got caught by...
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala. So, I'd say they're doing okay.
Okay, bye.
I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
Can't, I'm
you
holding
can't.
Back.
It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
Mirage, I don't know.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. Seguro que sí.
Okay, now what?
Is the mystery
forget to cook.
Aaron?
I want to cook. I want to, like, stir it.
You know I don't
what
want him coming around
do?
Here.
Lighting
I just the
thought...
tree would be perfect.
Never mind.
Sorry, Nadja. I'm back.
Oh, so good. I'm so hungry.
El dijo que? No,
give me food,
no,
Mom.
Keep bugging Mom.
Está loco.
God. I'm so hungry.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Things are about to get messy. Why wouldn't he clean that up?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Yankee? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good
I know,
to
but why wouldn't
you.
He just pick up the bowl, Flying?
How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really
same.
Has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Am I floating? I was
hi.
Higher so I could read the
Finn,
stupid prompts. Here
this
on.
Is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't
considered that. What? Right here, okay.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
I hope someone jumps in right in front of my face.
Get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Scan for clues. Dead bodies. What? Oh no, they're not dead. They're just sitting. I'm a spider.
On the roof.
That's so
can't
weird.
There.
Yeah, got the whole block.
That's so strange.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Why would you do this? Just go outside like a normal human.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far.
Hey, Mom.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Come on. Just punch it.
What?
Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
I mean, what were you expecting? Like, what if he just died? Is he immune to electricity?
Distracted, Genki.
Probably not.
Nothing to see here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat?
What?
You guys sit down. I got this.
How did no one see that? I know, right? Why don't you just go back through the same window? Oh, she likes him. Finn. It's Finn, Foxy. His mom needs glasses. They're just having a nice
Finn,
dinner.
Tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
What does that mean? Oh, he's dead.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki. You have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
He's an influencer?
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
I want to see what memes he makes.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
He's making a TikTok. Just going on Instagram.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem...
Later, propeller.
I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
Good point, brother.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
Oh. You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
He's gonna do the kissy thing with her and get stuck.
I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
Leaves. Oh. What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and...
This is a movie
you just
right
fell
now.
Asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling.
So why are you typing?
Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Play Bugs Next again? I did play Bugs Next again. It's not on screen.
I'm connected to your analytics.
I don't know.
Let's test drive this baby.
Screen gamer thing.
All right.
I can see everything.
practice.
Everyone is way too techie. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, I can give you skills. Attacking and dodging also raises your stuff. Okay, that's cool. I want that. Venom jump. Venom super punch. Yeah, cool. All in on the punch. Oh, swipe left. I pressed it.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly.
I had to actually swipe this controller.
Report crimes in progress.
Nice UI. Okay.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
The train's out of service? That's what. That's the request?
This came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait.
I knew what? A guy named Aaron Davis. That's so weird.
Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
That's really bizarre. He was a level designer that way forward. Oh, bouncy. Why is the Prowler working way forward?
He's the Prowler? The subways in Harlem.
Definitely not the same Aaron Davis. Oh.
What is going on?
Hey there. Needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Zip your butt, that's weird. Shut up.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza.
Oh,
who calls the Underground?
Oh,
caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip.
So, it's like a movie, but with like...
You call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Oh, that's cool.
Cool.
Oh, yeah. Excellent right time.
Have
boom!
You,
oh, I missed it.
Been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train going down on my watch doesn't exactly
this really in New York? What is this?
Well, when we fix them, you could tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Did you guys see Stark Tower? It's from that movie. Do cool trick. And this way. Inverse flip. And... is there a faster way to do this? Sweet flips? Thanks. I guess if I press X at the right time, I can launch myself forward.
There's the sensors.
Oh, No, I just want to. Oh my god. No! Stop it!
There are way too many wires.
That was so
on this
hard.
It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Too many wires.
Where do these cables go?
Dude, just walk over there. Jeez. Uh-oh. I've been spotted.
Hey, yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
I'm playing on PS5, David.
Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
I do like that original one. It's pretty cool. Pressed... Yeah. Okay. What? Hold X on the holo drone? Is that what this is? Is that over here? I'm fairly confused. Oh, like, on the actual art. That's weird.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Oh. Why'd you go there? Why'd you go there? Let's go over there. Dodge.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
No, 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 no! I was trying to get up to that guy real quick.
You mess with the wrong crew!
Where is he? Okay, I'm dodging. No, no, you're supposed to do the thing. That, thank you. Wait, I don't understand how to use the thing. Oh, okay. Cool. I'm using my super punch. Okay, now I can use a punch. Where is he? Okay.
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 Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but the train's on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
I thought I was going over there. Okay, whatever. Yeah. We have not announced release date.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Take Rotoros to
get
in and out.
Those guys up.
This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
To try out Pete's visor tech.
Okay.
Nice. Now I can track them.
Someone over here, right? Anybody else? Oh.
What is going on with this thing?
One down.
Okay. Oops.
Spider-Man!
Man, I really don't want to do stealth stuff in this game.
Underground's wrecking everything.
All right.
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Thanks. What am I doing this for? No. Get. You've got to be kidding me. Why? Everything is so context sensitive. Okay, don't move. I press. What's the button to press to do this? Web strike takedown.
Hurry up! Before the cops get here! I'll show you what we can do!
But. Alright.
Here! Cat!
We'll kill you!
I've got a theory. We're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
You're not that rough.
Suit I have unlocked? This one.
Not gonna lose to you, Spider-Man.
Just started the game.
That's cool. All. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
I. Well. Just walk.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Oh, man. They read the controls.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Wait, no. It wants me to do it from a different position? What the hell do I do? Web yank gears to move the objects attached to them. What gears? Holding triangle and nothing happens. What? Like what? The gears? What?
I should move the train that's already on the turntable. Then I can worry about the others.
Sure, buddy. Where's the... This... Oh, okay. You had to stand somewhere. Okay.
Almost there.
Yep, cool. What a cool puzzle.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Newform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Newform from reaching the city, or...
Why am I what? Doing this? Is this what Spider-Man does? How did you play through the whole game and not know that this is my first playthrough?
Yes.
I've been playing for like 20 minutes. God, give me a break.
That's not it.
Oh, it's not that one? What?
Uncle Aaron's so serious about
watching. I thought you're yelling at me for failing the puzzle. Okay.
Dad and I talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Oh.
No. Need to get it to stay down. Work. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Aim button. What, the tether web? What button? I'm pressing all the buttons. Oh, this one. Oh.
Come on, trust the New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
I couldn't do it from there to there. I had to do it from here to there.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Save your job. That's not how jobs work.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
For a terrorist attack?
You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
That's not how jobs work. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift.
Oh,
it is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subway made the app
bad buses.
You have so many requests. Like, oh, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Hurry!
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Stop this quick.
Get up. Is there a mod here?
Get out and secure the area.
I'm not in that chat. Gross. Oh, come on. Why didn't you do the thing? Okay, I'm pressing. God.
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it.
Oh, it's behind the pillar.
We'll end you. One more.
Thanks for letting me do that, guys. Appreciate it. Oh my gosh.
So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attacked the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
They don't know they're grunts.
You'll never stop me on the ground! Run! He's waiting! Keep on him!
Oh yeah, where's the guy?
Getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop Newport? To steal it?
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
I've had it with the subway.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
I got a trophy.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Cool. Activity tokens? That's so weird. Actually, this is a good time. It's 8 o'clock, so... All of you guys, have a good one. I'm gonna take off. This is fun. Plays again next week, probably. I will see all of you again later. Thanks for hanging out. If you want to catch more Yacht Club stuff, you should check us out on our Twitter and Instagram and Facebook and Twitch and YouTube. It's always Yacht Club Games. Just that username. So, P-Doc, Donnie, Danny, sorry. I will see you guys next week. We'll have a good time. Hopefully. Hopefully I'll be better at this combat fighting. Maybe. We'll see. All right, have a good one, guys. Stay safe. Wear a mask.